We got a loft extension done when we moved into this house and we needed it to be fire safe. Keep watching to find out about the system we had installed. In order to be fire safe, we needed to have a safe fire escape route, which meant either getting doors to keep the escape route protected or getting a sprinkler system. We wanted the living area to be open planned, so we had to go down the sprinkler route. After researching companies that provided the service, we came across iMist. It's slightly different to traditional sprinkler systems in that it dispenses a mist rather than water, so it uses less water. Your belongings shouldn't be as water damaged if worst comes to worst, and it's a quicker installation. The way it works is that they install sensors that go off if they detect a rise in temperature. The sensors are connected to a water pump, which in turn is connected to the main water supply and its own electric circuit. We opted to have four sensors, two in the living area, one in the hallway, and one in the kitchen. Fortunately, we had space under the stairs where the water pump could be installed and be hidden. From the water pump, we had to run pipes up to the first floor, under the floorboards, and into the ceiling to the right places. This is where the pipes came up in the landing, and it was running under these floorboards, through the stairs, into the main bedroom. The kitchen nozzle had to come from the box room. Once we ran the pipes, the sensors could then be installed. Am I glad we installed it? The house does feel safer because of it, but it's not a one and done job. iMist need to service the pump and the sensors yearly for the machine to be in warranty. So there's a continuous cost as well as the large installation cost. Also, as a warning system, it makes a loud continuous beep if it's not connected to the electricity. And the time when the power grid was down, it was quite annoying to have to listen to that. Looking back, as our downstairs is not completely open plan, we probably should have gotten fire safe partition doors or something similar. But we're keeping it for now, but if we do move and do a similar renovation, we probably wouldn't install it. So those were my honest opinions about the iMist system. If you found this video useful, please consider liking and subscribing. Thanks!